was an absolutely phenomenal group of grade 12 students. I wish you the best of luck in whatever pathway you pursue in the future. I've learned so much from you. Have a fantastic future.
Squadron of 2011, Mr. Annett here. Normally brought in for some comedic relief, but I have practical advice for you. I want everyone to pursue a path towards happiness. I want you to get a job that helps people and makes the world better. But I want to remind you that your passion doesn't have to be your career. Become a neurosurgeon, and you have a lot of time to ride horses. Take care.
Congratulations, Vincent Massey students, class of 2011. This is such an important year for me because you were the first group of students that I taught 3 years ago. I just wanted to reflect on some good memories and good times that we had in challenging change or off in Europe. Number one, Michael Spirou's proposal to me in Paris, where I said, hells no. Sarah Kamen's Miss Palooon. Simon, Whopper Wednesday, so disappointing. Our rock and roll chats with Sean and Nat, my stalker. Overall, I had a great time getting to know you, and remember, be yourself because everyone else is taken.
So 4 years already.
Yeah, they've grown from this tall to right about this tall.
Yeah. And the ones that are mean, it means average to the right in the middle.
That's right. So what do you think we should tell them for advice?
Tell them for advice? Well, laugh every day. Never forget to laugh. Helps all the time.
And always follow your heart. It'll never lead you in the wrong spot.
And you got good friends, you laugh all the time, and your heart will tell you where to go, even if your friend might tell you where to go anyways.
And don't forget to stop and smell the roses once in a while. Life's pretty exciting. Just good luck.
Yeah, good luck. Have fun.
If you ignore her, maybe she'll go away.
No, they're not going to go away. They probably want to. We've taught some of them for almost 3-4 years. Can you believe it?
No. What should we say? What kind of goodbye should we say? Sayonara? Get lost? Good riddance?
Maybe advice.
No. What can you say? They know everything.
Pirates can happen to anyone.
What about the rest is silence?
That's not very nice.
I ought to have shot the dog myself?
You really like that one, don't you?
Yeah.
The violence. I will speak daggers, but use none.
That's nice. How about that for advice?
I think that's good advice.
That's good advice?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah. Speak daggers, but use none. Good luck, grads.
Bye.
The first day of high school is the most exciting day of teenager's life, and the scariest. It is the beginning of the rest of your life. I still remember looking up at the building on that first day, thinking how huge it was and how many people were inside it. I wonder if I would make any friends, and if there was anyone else here that was just like me. But the first thing that I had to worry about was about not getting lost.
Grade 10 is the year you enter the comfort state. You know your way around the school. You have your circle of friends. And you just think you're so above those minor niners.
And then comes grade 11, the most stressful year. You've got a massive load of homework. And all the clubs, sports, and volunteering you've committed yourself to.
But that all pays off when, in grade 12, you finally received your acceptance letter, and you're finally able to attend all those senior events you've seen on Facebook, like prom and the grad picnic.
And at the end of the year,
we can look back.
Maybe we're all different, but we're still the same. We all got the blood of Eden running through our veins. I know sometimes it's hard for you to see. You're caught between just who you are and who you wanna be. If you feel alone and lost and need a friend, remember every new beginning is some beginning's end. Drowning in the shadow of a doubt. Everyone's a miracle in their own way. Just listen to yourself, not what other people say. When it seems you're lost, alone, and feeling down, remember everybody's different. Just take a look around. About to break, remember that you're perfect. God makes no mistakes.
Spent the past 4 years studying, planning. We've gotten used to saying see you tomorrow or talk to you later. We've been focusing on tomorrow, perhaps so much that we've forgotten that these tonights are going by real fast. But we still have tonight, one last night to enjoy together as Massey Mustangs. Because tomorrow, whether it's university, college, or the workplace, the whole cycle starts all over again.
When you look back on times we had, I hope you smile.
My heartfelt congratulations to the class of 2011. It has been an honor serving as your principal this school year.
Nobody could hold us down. We claim.